what's next as incredibly thick as Gaston, for there's no man in town ever met. Perfect up your American. You can ask any Tom, Dick, or Stanley, and they'll tell you they prefer to be young. Oh, no.
As a specimen, yes, I'm intimidating.
I want a god of Gaston. I hope Gaston is the best, and the rest is all to rinse.
That's nobody. I'm like a star.
For there's no one as burly and brawny.
As you see, I've got biceps to spare.
Not a bit of him scraggly or scrawny.
That's right. And every last inch of me's covered with hair. It's like a star.
Spinning match, nobody spits like Gaston.
I'm especially good at expectorating. When I was a lad, I ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to help me get large. And now that I'm grown, I eat 5 dozen eggs, so I'm roughly the size of a large. Antlers in all of my decorating.
Help!
Zoe, where are we going? Where are we going?
He's got her locked in the dungeon.
We're going where?
Help! We must go. I've not a minute to lose.